LingQ's import function allows you to easily create your own lessons from content that you find across the web. Whether you enjoy current events, YouTube videos on sports, cooking blogs, or novels, if you can find it on the web, you can import it into LingQ. Taking charge of your learning and importing lessons can be a very powerful way to boost your learning. There are three ways to import content into LingQ. Number one, LingQ feeds you some external content from news sites that you can find in your library feed and import it into LingQ. If you see an import button on a lesson, click import and it will open up the third-party site and the lesson will automatically be generated when you click import. Very simple. The second way to import is using the LingQ Importer browser extension, which allows you to automatically create lessons within seconds from YouTube videos, Netflix subtitles, blog posts, and more. First, download the browser extension. We have browser extensions for Chrome, Safari, Firefox, and Edge. Go to the page of whatever you want to import. For instance, I'm really interested in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, so I want to learn Portuguese by studying this topic from Brazilian culture that I'm interested in. For YouTube videos, you will need to make sure that they have closed captions. So take advantage of YouTube's search filters, choose subtitles/CC, and again, check the video has manually generated captions in your target language. That is, it just says the language and not auto-generated. Choose the manually generated captions. Some videos only have auto-generated captions, which are less than ideal for importing a lesson, as the text will not be well formatted and some words may be incorrect. Still, if it's a really great video that you are super interested in, the benefit from being super compelled by the content will probably outweigh the downside of poor formatting. Still, when possible, go with the manually generated captions. So when you found a video with manually generated captions in your target language, open the LingQ Importer extension and follow the instructions. First, choose the language, then choose a course or add a new course, choose the level, and click import. Boom! I've just made my own lesson to study on LingQ. This works not just for YouTube, it can also import Netflix subtitles, blog posts, Wikipedia pages, really any web page with text. The third way to import is manually importing using the import page. For instance, I want to study the lyrics of one of my favorite songs in Portuguese. So, I'm going to create my own lesson. So, in the library, I'm going to click the import button. And I will add the title and a short description, and then copy and paste the text in. I can add a few tags. This is especially important if you want to share the lesson with others. But for this lesson, because it's copyrighted material, I can't share it with others, but I can study it by myself. So I copy and paste the lyrics from Google, and I even upload an MP3 audio file, which I converted from a YouTube video. And you can also add a video or translations. And there you have it. We really encourage you to take advantage of imports, because learning is all about creating new, stable, and complex brain pathways. And if you can create connections between your new language and the topics that you're already interested in, that's a powerful way to really make the language come alive for you. So take charge of your language learning on LingQ using imports. And as always, happy linking.